times.
You brought in has actually gone back out onto the circuit again, so with just so little remaining of the session, he's decided to give it another go. On the other hand, Alex Hotzel is getting out of the Integra and possibly going to work with it. So you can try and get him out again.
Thank you.
carriage on the back of the white Ferrari, which is running a bit wide there. So that's the car of... go out. So it is Pete Morris leading the way down through the Crane of Curves. Well, with a bit of focus on the TV showing the selection so far. Had to lean on Peter Morris without actually making contact, but can't. But the first three cars are covered by 6 tenths of a second, and the first six cars are covered by just over 2 seconds. And the first two cars are covered. We see our CCTV that happened coming into the other. Let's go past them. Paul?
Yes, that Richard Ellis, smoky, smoky smoke as well.
This race, Porsche of Action Baker, is now setting about the in class, and that's 8th. Sorry, 70 down to the Porsche.
It's first to process that running out of gap. Mike Johnson was noticeably defensive in the window.
Down in class 2, Andy 2 leads the way.